Hi, in this video we are going to see nifty breakout ranges. By watching this video you will have some idea how to trade on your own like that. Okay, those who are new to channel, kindly select the subscribe button and select the ring bell. By selecting the ring bell you will have the continuous notifications of my regular videos. Those who like the video, select the like button and share it. By selecting the name of this channel, you will go to the home page, and you here in home page you can see more strategy videos and indicators in both languages, Tamil and English, so you can have some idea about strategies and indicators. And we are also providing advanced trading strategy class. If you want to know about it, WhatsApp or contact this number. And we are also providing levels for commodity. We are also making good profit in that. If you want to open a DMAT or trading account, kindly select the link in below description. Nifty. Nifty formed an bullish candle, so Nifty likely more we can say it has recovered the previous day's losses. Why I'm saying this means after continuous positive trend, market took a breath of bearish, so it ended up as a bearish engulfing pattern on before this bullish candle forming. So after that, I have mentioned that market need to break out this candle's high, because this pattern will only get breakout. After this pattern high only breakout, if the high got breakout, means you can have the positive trend again, because it is an bearish engulfing pattern. This pattern is indicating like that. So if market want to recover, means it need to break this candle's high. Previously doji is the turnover, currently the bearish engulfing pattern. So yesterday, like I said, market has been correctly traded at the range of 11,080. After traded at 11,080, market stopped at that price. Even market also recovered at the last 1 hour time only. Market recovered mainly because of the petroleum stocks, because before the market closing hour, the crude oil price got suddenly spiked down. Due to that, oil stocks, all oil stocks like BBCL, BBCL, Indian Oil, like all oil stocks are started to bump up. So that market recovered, it boosted all stocks basically because of the price reduction of crude oil like that. So during that last 3 o'clock timing, the market started to boost around like a flat trading. So due to that, market started to recover. In that recovery, market came up to 11,080 range like that. But it didn't break out that 80 range, so it just finished at that 80. But even if it is 11,080, it finished still seeing many experts are seeing it as a positive trend, because of it finished the above 11,050 range. Still it's on positive bias only. Due to this, in weekly chart also, if you take a look at the weekly chart, in weekly chart it recovered and ended up as a on big bullish candle like that. So it can be an changeover week for Nifty. So many of them are seeing this as a changeover, like it will start to move on. For that, we have the first level breakout of this week high as 11,080 range like that. So before that, that breakout, the major breakout level, or how can we say, the market's trading range is still at this 140 level. As you can see, except previous week, all the weeks market tried to break out this high of 140 level. This 140 level is the huge breakout. 140 to 180, this level is the huge breakout range for Nifty. Market is still trading in this 140 range to 700, 600 range. Due to that, market is still not be able to get the next level trend, buying trend or downtrend, anything like that. But market started to move on only because of the positive bias, positive expectation from the government. Due to that only, market started to recover in the last minutes. So due to that only, Nifty formed an bullish candle. So for Monday, the first level of breakout will be like this candle's high need to break out for sure. So this 11,080 to 11,100 will be playing as an resistance, first level resistance for the Nifty. If the first level resistance of 11,100 breakout happen, means then the next level will be around 160 range. This 160 range is going to be the next level resistance. So the after the breakout of 100, there will be resistance at 160 like that, this 140 160. After this 140 160 range breakout, the market will start to move more upwards, and it will, we can surely say it's going to be an how to say, after continuous squeeze in the market will start to move on the buying trend. So if this breakout happened, this above resistance line means, this above 140 160 resistance line means surely market will start to move more on positive bias only. So you can buy all Nifty stocks like that, so that you have some positive bias like that. And for how to say, we need to watch out for the support levels also. So for support level, first level we can go for this 11,000 range. This 11,000 is the huge major trend changer for Nifty. Whenever market came to 11,000, the market will start to move more biased on range bound like that. So this 11,000 is playing huge role. We need to watch out for this 11,000. Until the market is in 11,000 range, the market will be on positive bias. But if that 11,000 range got breakout, means there will be a negative trend will get start. So mainly watch out for this 11,000 to 10,980. This range will play the huge role in Nifty's. So if the breakout happened at 11,000 to 10,980, means the market will start to move on negative side. Mainly because of market moving, only because of this auto setter. So kindly watch out for the auto setter, Nifty auto, so you can have some rough idea where the market will start to move on. Okay, because Nifty auto is majorly pulling ups and downs of the Nifty, and not only Nifty, all major stocks. So kindly watch out for Nifty auto also. It's a kind of tips from me. Okay, we are also taking more advanced trading strategy class. If you want to know about it, WhatsApp or contact the below number. And we are also providing advanced trading strategy, and we are also providing levels for commodities. And if you want to know about it, WhatsApp that number. If you want to open a DMAT trading account, kindly select the link in below description. In future, if you want to see more videos like this, means kindly subscribe my channel and select the ring bell. By selecting the ring bell, you will get the continuous notifications of my videos updates. Thank you.